so here we go. So this is the Disney Mickey Mouse Bubble Waffle Maker. And this is one of the new items for select brands. Of course, like I said, they're infamous for making these beautiful Disney Mickey Mouse waffles. I'm super excited that I was able to, you know, be one of the people to review the item for, you know, for them, with them, and they gave me the opportunity to do so. So I really appreciate that. This waffle maker was gifted to me. It was gifted to me, so I'm super excited about it. And I cannot wait to get started on it so I can show you guys how to use it. So if you guys see right here, it makes one large Mickey bubble waffle. So this is how the bubble waffle looks. It's a beautiful maker. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to take it out of packaging. The box is just gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Over here, it says fill with your favorite toppings and enjoy. And then down here, it has the paper bubble waffle holders included. So basically, you're gonna fold it. I mean, to me, it kind of reminds me of like a crepe type of situation. And then on the box, if you guys pick this up, it does have this right here. I wanna say that this retails on their website for $54.99, I wanna say. And here's the side here. There's some more pictures of it. It is a rotating waffle base, so you are able to rotate it. You do get a chance to rotate it and turn it the other way. Rotates for even cooking. And then over here, there's just some more pictures and some more ideas on how to use it. And then on the back, it's pretty much the same as the front. So this is pretty much how this looks. So let's go ahead and unpackage it, kind of look at the features. And it's a rotating waffle maker like my other one that I have by them. Let me show you guys the other one that I have by them, just so you guys can get a reference of like what I already have. But I have a ton of waffle makers by them, probably 4, 5, 6 of them, right? The other ones are smaller ones, like it's just a straight large Mickey waffle that it makes. You guys will see that one around Christmas time and stuff like that. I usually pull that one out. I also have a Minnie Mouse one like that. And then I have a smaller one that just makes like the kind of like Eggo waffle imprinted waffles, and they don't have a face or anything on them. So let me show you guys the other waffle maker that I have by them, just so you guys have a reference of something else that I have that is by this company, select brand. So here is my other waffle maker that I have by them. This is another item by them as well. You could put like melting chocolate and stuff in there, but this is the flip, the double flip waffle maker that I have. And basically you can turn it this way and it flips. So that is the Mickey little pans a little way. And then this is the part with Mickey Mouse on here. I like this side better. And then basically you just open it up like this, and you make your waffles. And then if you wanted to use both ways, like if you wanted to make 6, you open this side up and you basically make the waffles on that side. So this is pretty much how that works. And I love this one. And then it has the indicator light, you know, light, dark. You can make the waffles as light or just dark as you want. The on and off switch. And then down there is a drip pan. So I have that going. And this is that particular waffle maker that I have that I adore. And it sits out on my counter all year long. So here are the contents of the box. You get quite a few of these bubble waffle holders. Looks like they give you a handful of those, and you can order some more of them on their website. And then they also give you the bubble waffle maker book. So you guys can have that to kind of see like, you know, how to use the machine safely and all that good stuff. And this is the inside of the box. I'm super excited about it. It's adorable. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. I'm super excited, you guys. I've been waiting for a little bit to get it. So I'm excited today to get it. So anyways, I'm gonna be taking it out the box and I'm gonna be sharing it with you guys. And I will be creating something as well so you guys can see how to use it. And I definitely recommend Select Brands all the way around the circle. I love their company. They're super sweet and they're super helpful, and their products are 100%. Like, their products are fabulous. Like, kid you not, you guys know I'm very honest about stuff, and their product is excellent. So I would definitely check them out. So let's go ahead and get this completely out of the box and get this started up. So here is the bubble waffle maker out of the packaging. This is how it looks, absolutely adorable. It looks pretty much similar. It's made similar. The outside and stuff is pretty much like the rotating waffle maker that I already have, the flip waffle maker. And this is how this one looks. And basically you turn it like this, and it does open on that side so that you're able to make more than one at a time. And from what I understand, you can get these at the Disney parks. They're pretty much like a bubble waffle kind of folded up with like ice cream inside. So that's pretty cool, right? So yeah, so you can make 2 on each side. I'm gonna definitely spray a little bit of Pam on here. It's a nonstick, but I still just, you know, just in case, I like to put a little bit on there just for myself to just feel, you know, pretty much that that's the case. Let's see if there is actually a on and off switch on here. I don't see one. So maybe when it's just plugged in, it just automatically comes on. I have to look at the book. Let's look at the book and see what it says here. Let's see if it has any info in here on if there's like an on and off switch. This is a power indicator light, which is up here. So that's what we already know. That's up there. The locking handle is here, which I do know that. And then the removable drip tray. I do like that that's removable. And then the non-cooking surface is in here. And then the paper bubble waffle holders, which is over here. So we have that going. So we do know about all those parts, okay? So this one, apparently it does not have a on and off switch, which is fine. You know, basically I guess you just turn it on and it heats up and then you just open it and close it again when you're ready for it to go, because it doesn't show on here that there is actually a light that needs to come on in order to turn it on and stuff like that. So let's go ahead and jump into what I'm going to be actually making. So I'm actually going to be using a couple little things that I picked up from Amazon to actually do this. And if you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys will be able to check that out. That I did that on Instagram as well. I did share a little reel on what I decided to make. So I did put together a cute little picture, put a cute little thing together. I'm going to be doing the same thing here for you guys as well. Okay, guys, so I'm in my kitchen still and I'm just setting up the waffle maker. The cord is probably like this long, so that's all I can do. So I have to be really close to where I'm at in my counter, but I have some of my Disney stuff out. I have my waffle mix here in this bowl, and then I'm going to be using this cute little bowl that I picked up from Amazon, a pack of those. I have my measuring cup over there, and this is where my waffle maker is. So now I'm about to actually get some Pam, and I'm going to be adding it to the waffle maker so that I can get the mix going. So yeah, I'm super excited about that. So let's go ahead and get that started. Okay, so I added the Pam to the waffle maker on the bottom plate and the upper plate, and I just plugged it in so I can feel on here that it's starting to get hot. So actually what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start going in with the waffle mix, and I'm gonna go all the way around this one in a circle, like I'm doing just a round circled type of waffle. So that is a waffle mix, and I'm gonna go in with that and go ahead and tie that all in together. Okay guys, so here's the waffle. Let me show you guys real quick, this is how it's looking. And I'm closing it down. Whoa, look what I did. It's making a big mess. Let's go ahead and start, I'm gonna start wiping some of that up. So it's all done. This is how it turned out. So I'm gonna scoop it off of here now. I'm just gonna put it on a plate so it can cool a little bit, and then I'll be able to scoop the actual ice cream onto the actual waffle. Okay, so yes, I made a big mess with the waffle maker, but it's a little bit smaller as far as like the heaviness and the weight of the original. The flip waffle maker, the other one that I have, I would say, this one is a little bit more lightweight. I'm able to move it around a lot quicker. It's lighter in the weight and stuff like that, which is really nice, but it worked really smooth. I did put the Pam on there. It worked like a dream. Always make sure you guys put a little Pam on your waffle makers. It doesn't matter what type of waffle maker you own. Put a little Pam on there. It just really helps. It makes the job easier, but I have a little bit more cleaning to do on the inside, but I did make this waffle. So this is how it looks, and it's just flat like that. I'm going to leave it like that. I'm going to actually scoop out some ice cream and put that on there so we can go ahead and make this sweet treat. Okay guys, that is it. That concludes my video, and the dessert is all done. As you guys can see, it turned out really, really cute. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little Disney sweet treat, Mickey waffle maker, bubble waffle maker. Let's get that correct. Little video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure that you guys subscribe. If you guys have been here subscribed and writing, oh my God, I can't even talk. Subscribed already with me and you guys have been writing with me, I appreciate you guys. Make sure that you guys like this video and make sure that you guys let me know if you guys have tried any of the Disney waffle makers or any of that type of stuff. Talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.